The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Crushing blow! It went down! Rayquaza is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Itself. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Krogunk starts to attack. It hits. Aerial Ace hits. It couldn't take it! It's down! Nose Pass is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Ouch! That was rather self-destructive. Vespiquen is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. A small hit. Ah, it was poison! Nose Pass suffers from poison. Vespiquen desperately holds on. Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! The results are in! The red corner has won the game!